listen. Before we get into this video, give this video a thumbs the f- up, man. I don't want to curse on here because YouTube got all of their little, you know what I'm saying, stipulations or whatever. But we're going to do this the right way. You know what I'm saying? First of all, it's Tuesday, guys. So welcome to my reaction video. Let's drop a bomb for that. Let me tell y'all. First of all, y'all did that video, that so-called reaction video that included your girl, you know what I'm saying? Included your girl in it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all did that just in time for K-Tuesdays. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all what I do on Tuesdays. I react, man. And I'm really going to react. You know what I'm saying? So let me tell you, I'm going to start this video by saying, number one, when you react to videos, make sure that a few tips are gather all of your information and make sure that the information that you are putting out there are facts. You know what I'm saying? Do me another thing. When you do reaction videos, make sure you understand the content and know who you are talking about and know who you are addressing and knowing that what you were replying to makes sense. Make sure, most of all, that you understand the assignment. So guess what, guys? Let me just address a few things. There was a reaction video, for those of you who may not know, that was made in regards to just Jazzy, and it included me, so that's why I'm reacting on it, right? Because I don't even step as low as reacting to things that don't have nothing to do with me. I stay in my lane, right? But what I do is address things that has something to do with me. Matter of fact, I don't even do that, but I thought it was fun. I thought I could play this game too. Why? Because I react to things on Tuesdays. So you gave me a reason to react to something on a Tuesday. You gave me content. You gave me an idea. So this is what I'm doing, right? So let's address a few things while we at it. So number one, we on this couch together. All right, Quell? I don't feel like you understood the assignment when you reacted because you didn't really understand what you was reacting to. You didn't have enough information to do a thorough reaction because a lot of the things that you commented on were things that people were dropping in your comments. And I feel like before you address anything that people are dropping in the comments, then make sure you understand that it's whether or not it's factual. And I feel like, so let me help you all here. So number one, to answer your question, me and Jasmine are not broken up. I don't know where everybody's getting that from. I don't know what conclusion y'all drawing, but all you got to do is go to the source to find that information out. Don't assume, because you can't assume. Honestly, we make it very clear that on Instagram and any of our social medias, if we don't like each other, we don't like each other in a moment. If we break up today and get back to, we don't ever break up for real, number one. But if we say we broken up, we say that every day. For anybody who truly are supporters of us, they know that we play those games all the time, and that's the people that we are, and we're entitled to be whoever we want to be in our relationship. I don't understand who and why that affects anybody else. Why should it matter? When it comes to what we do on social media for entertainment purposes or for our entertainment, that's what we do. That don't have nothing to do with nobody else. So if we break up today, tomorrow, it doesn't matter. A lot of y'all be having 10 times more things to worry about in your relationships and your families with your children than y'all do worrying about whether or not me and this girl is together. I don't understand why that's important. But since it's so important to you, let me answer that question. Yes, we are still together. Let me address something else. I don't know where y'all keep getting the fact that y'all think that my girlfriend pays for anything for me or take me on vacations or do any. And there's nothing wrong. If she did, there will be completely nothing wrong with that. Because I think that if there was, then I should reevaluate being in a relationship. Because when you're in a relationship, you should be able to do these things for each other or whatever. And we haven't gotten it yet. And that's not a problem. She haven't taken me on a vacation yet. And that's not a problem. And it has nothing to do with any of the things that y'all may throw up in the air. But this is what I'm going to say. Let me address this comment right here.
You know, oh, that is scammer. Oh, my God. You mean she scammed the subbies out of moving money and took her girlfriend that ain't with her no more on vacation?
I'm saying, so my girlfriend never asks subscribers for money to take anybody on a vacation. She never asks subscribers for anything when it comes to asking for money for moving, asking for any. What she does do is she vents on social media. Now, it's up to you. I can watch CJ So Cool. I can watch Chriselle's. Everybody know him as being this bigger YouTuber. If you're into YouTube, you know who this is, right? So just an example real quick. Chriselle's this big YouTuber. He posted on his Instagram, not because he's broke, not because he don't got money. He posted on his Instagram that his phone broke and that he had to borrow a phone, some shit about his phone. And basically, he needed money to get his phone fixed. So that's why he ain't get it fixed yet, right? Now, it's up to me as a subscriber to go donate to him. And if he don't get that phone fixed with my money that I donated to him, I can't say anything because he vented about his phone. He didn't say, I need you to give me money. He said he need money to get his phone fixed. So if I take it upon myself to go and donate to this man, I can't cock block what he spent that money on because I, as a supporter, gave him my money. When it comes to moving realistically, who knows anybody that can move off of a little $10, $20 that somebody give them in New York City, realistically? It's because if she's going to move in another two-bedroom, then that's stupid. But everybody knows the extent to which you have to do in order to move. If she spent that money on paying bills or getting her debt cleared, that's taking a step closer to moving. But nobody can move off of this little shit that y'all think y'all giving somebody. And I'm not saying it goes unnoticed or unappreciated, but I wanted to address that because I personally
seen times when she would vent on social media and people sent money and she reimbursed them, refunded the money right back because she felt bad. She didn't want nobody giving her money or having any like pity party for her. I personally watched this girl do that several times where she got money and people would send her, if they ever tried to send a large amount of money or any type of money, I personally watched her refund them. And honestly, there's people out there that can attest to that. If you know that she refunded you your money, you know for a fact that if you are one of her supporters, you know for a fact you can attest to her refunding money when you're trying to send her money. And if everybody say nobody can attest to that, that's a lie, because I personally seen her refund people their money back when they tried to send her something for putting up a video and she'll feel bad and be like, no, I'm a refunder, like I don't need it, I just wanted to vent or whatever. There's plenty of times where she did that as well.
Definitely have been around for moments where you guys wanted to be supportive and probably send something for Christmas or send something or whatever you do, but it's not nearly enough for somebody to up and move. And that's the only thing I'm gonna address when it comes to her life, because she never asked nobody for money. But I felt like I wanted to address that personally because it's just weird to me. And for somebody who sees stuff up close and personal, I just felt the need to speak on that. But I'm not gonna speak on nothing else that y'all said in regards to just Jazzy, because I think y'all are far too like gone when it comes to like the accusations and allegations and stuff when it comes to this girl. And I feel like it's sad, but that's what the internet do. So I'm not gonna address that and give y'all the benefit of the doubt. This video is not for that. This video is not to defend nobody's name or defend my own name, because I give two shits about anybody that got anything to say about me, my relationship, or anybody else, because none of y'all feed me. YouTube don't even feed me. So that's another thing. I'm gonna get right into that right next, because that's what y'all got it messed up at. So that's the only thing I'm addressing when it comes to that, because I personally see stuff like that. And the girl don't have that. Y'all don't give y'all don't give her no money to move. So stop saying that shit. But y'all can say what y'all want. Anyways, like I said, I just wanted to get that off my chest, because I wanted to get it off my chest. Not because y'all gonna stop saying it. I truly don't care if y'all stop today or tomorrow. But what I am gonna do is use my platform to vent about whatever I want to vent about. So that's what I'm doing. So now moving forward, back to me. This other comment where y'all feel like, my subscribers up on YouTube because of her, and then I started acting funny. First of all, YouTube don't pay me. YouTube don't pay me enough to survive. YouTube don't pay me enough to eat at IHOP if I wanted to. So don't ever get it twisted. At the end of the day, I don't make money off of YouTube for me to start acting funny to nobody. And if you ask me, I could have been started acting funny, because guess what? My views went down on YouTube because I can barely do that right now. I have too much going on in my life and I work too damn hard for me to be sitting on YouTube all day. So because of that, my views and everything else went down. So if you look at my watch time, if you really a reactor and you really know what you're talking about, look at my watch time and you can see how many people watch me lately compared to how my views used to be. So if I wanted to use just Jazzy and get my YouTube up popping just to leave her act funny, I could have did that a long time ago when all her subscribers came to watch my channel, and all her subscribers was, and I was getting 2,000 views, 3,000 views. I could have did that then if that was the case. I don't need YouTube. That's what y'all got it twisted. I don't know who y'all think I am, but at the end of the day, I think y'all get a piece of me and y'all feel like y'all know me. Y'all don't know shit about me. So when it comes to money, I never had to worry about that before YouTube. This is not even enough for me to lunch money. You know what I'm saying? And I'm okay with that because I do it for fun. I don't do this shit for money. That's where y'all get it twisted. I have a whole clothing line. I have a whole book I came out with. I have a whole degree. I don't need YouTube, and I don't need no girl to do anything for me to get on top to be funny to them. You crazy? But I wanted to address that because I think y'all got this whole shit fucked up. Before I even knew anything, started doing this YouTube and getting monetized on YouTube, I was making more than what I'm making on YouTube now. Like, that's where y'all get the game messed up, and I still can't go back to what I was doing before. I'm just in a position where I'm not doing that right now. I don't want to use my degree right now because I'm the happiest I've ever been in my life being an entrepreneur. So that's what I'm doing, not because of YouTube. Y'all got to get your life together. And I'm only addressing this because I said it's Tuesday and I got time. Tuesdays I react to shit. So let me tell you, I'm going to keep doing what I do, because if this is what you want to do, we could do it. But I'm reacting to content about me. Show me receipts. Show me receipts. Show me the receipt that showed that anybody took me on a vacation with some money from y'all. Show me the receipt that I act funny toward her because I'm doing big on YouTube. Show me how much I make on YouTube. Please show me. Like, this is where y'all get the game twisted. Y'all got it twisted. And let me address this one last thing too. First of all, y'all don't know what y'all want me to do. Y'all know whether or not y'all the type of people who wear Timberlands and shorts, because y'all confused, nigga. Y'all don't know whether or not y'all coming and going. Let me tell y'all. Y'all asked me to, when I first came in this situation and she had this drama with any one of her baby fathers, it was always pointed to me. Oh, you need to stay in your place. Kay needs to stay in her place. She's not a man. She needs to let these fathers be fathers. I never once was not letting nobody be a father. But, right? Let me tell you something. Never once was not letting nobody be a father. But I probably said some one or two things to her about respecting a relationship because of whatever reason, right? But again, y'all told me it's not my place, right? So it wasn't my place. And I've been mentioning that a long time ago. I stayed out of it. Right, I stay out of all of that shit. I don't pay none of that no mind, because realistically, her baby fathers are going to always be here. So whatever they go through with their children is what they go through. That's none of my business. As long as nobody addressing me about anything, I don't care, genuinely. And as long as she respecting her relationship, I don't care, genuinely. Respectfully, matter of fact. And at the end of the day, y'all confused. And this is why I say y'all confused. Because when Kay was talking, or Kay had anything to say, or had any advice, I needed to stay in my place. Now y'all don't hear me talking, oh, I'm acting funny, oh, we not together, oh, we... Come on, y'all confused. Why can't mind my business? Why they handle what they got going on with their child? Why do I have to be talking about anything? Why did y'all make that video about me? Why did y'all mention me in a video about her and her baby father? Why was I mentioned? Why? Y'all don't know what else to mention, and y'all so caught up on trying to figure out what's going on in my relationship. Let me tell you, the reason why y'all don't hear a lot about this relationship on social media is because people respect your wishes. I don't care about what she did in her previous relationships. I'm not a public perfect person when it comes to the shit that goes on in my relationship, right? I'm not a person that feel like I need to put everything on social media when it comes to my relationship. So no, you're gonna be confused. Yeah, you're gonna be confused. But I also don't hide shit. So if you ask, you'll get the answer to it. But I'm not a person that runs to social media with that drama and relationship shit. That's not me. So what she does is respect that. So no, you're going to be confused, because we don't have to talk about it on social media. You might not see me in all her videos. And personally, the reason why you don't see me in all her videos is because, number one, we're not around each other as much. Number two, when we are around each other, we enjoy each other's company. Number three, we coming out with a whole channel together, so we don't want too much of the same redundant content on each other's pages. So our pages are for our content that we personally feel like we want to post about our lives. So because you don't see somebody, don't mean that we not together. Because you see somebody arguing, don't mean that we broke up. We human. So you gonna always see us argue. And if we do break up, so be it. We human. Niggas break up every day. But because we on YouTube, it gotta be some like fanatic thing. So what? So what? I could do whatever I want to do in my relationship. And who gonna say something about it? That's your problem. Y'all worry so much about the little minute things. Like, this relationship is not why she got a YouTube. It's not affecting her YouTube, whether or not me and her together. My relationship not affecting my YouTube, whether or not we together. Like, why do it matter? Last time I checked, y'all didn't even want to see me on her channel. So why y'all worried about where I'm at and if we together? But I'm done here. Like I said, I addressed those little bit of things, and I don't come without receipts. So best believe I'm gonna show y'all real quick what I mean by nobody took me on no vacation. What vacation? Matter of fact, I'm not going to give y'all no information. I'm not going to give y'all no information up front that easy. Let me know what vacation she took me on, and I'm going to show y'all receipts. Name the place we went to so I specifically can address this in my next video. Y'all want something to watch? Now y'all got something to watch. Holla at me.